exclusively from that most prideful tree. Gay cat, gay cat, gay, 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 and had not learned the taste of fruit. The tiger growled, "You shall not ride upon my back." And I agreed, but somehow found myself astride. I think that the hungry tiger lied. When the tigers appeared, we opened our doors, believing in our innocence their story. We are, they said, domesticated. Cat, papa chupa papayapo. We can, I think, get by without an incident. But pachaka poopa kata, they, after all, were taken in when we explained ourselves as human beings. The tiger snarled, "You shall not stay past dinner time." And I agreed, one of our hungers must give way. I in his belly dined later that day. Was not his own. The tiger purred, "You shall not flout divine digestive law." I laid both winding sheet and napkin out. Victim and victor are ever in doubt.
And
drown their beer. And raise their voices in a two-part holy hymn, marveling at the compliment of mutual needs. At their joint triumph and linked defeat, and final twin apotheosis, and both were innocent of all but sin.
Oh,